This is how it grows, the civilized country. Not certain BSS, you know, and your criminal views.
Okay.
And harass you.
Live streaming. This is Abuja House. We have Nigerians trickling in to protest the resume or return protest against President Muhammadu Buhari.
Buhari, go home. We've had enough. You know, you've pauperized Nigerians and you've weaponized hunger. And people who should have dignity are on their knees begging. Shame on you. Go home. We've had enough. Buhari, go home. We're not intimidated. And shame on you for beating up Charlie Boy. Because of that, we're here tonight. We're not going anywhere. You have to go home. Buhari, go home. You're meant to be the president of the country. Go and rule your country.
Night vigil.
Please go home, Buhari.
Very soon, we will start interviewing the participants in this night vigil protest for them to tell us why we are here or why they are here. And it's been a peaceful night vigil protest. You can see policemen here to keep the peace. You can see them chanting. Very soon, we will interview the...
Go home! Buhari, go home! Enough is enough!
Hello, sir. Hello. This is live streaming on Facebook now. Would you want to grant an interview?
No. No, thank you.
All right, and people are, a lot of people are, because they know
but
I'm
we're
here.
Not happy.
I am the publisher of Elomba.com.
Okay.
And I'm here to let Nigerians know what is happening here
today. The issue
today.
Is, so what, Buhari needs to go home.
Yes.
Right? We've had enough. As Charlie Boy said, Mumu don't do. Enough is enough. Right? These guys are taking the piss. We've had enough. How many days to be here showing pictures as hale and hearty? Okay, if you are hale, go and rule the country. Well, just go and rule. Go home and let the constitution reign supreme. We've had enough. You know, the country is a mess. Nothing is happening. You have all those psychophants sucking up to him. You know, we've had it. It's wrong. This is 2017. Nigeria could be the greatest country on earth. We have the resources. We have the manpower. We shouldn't let a dinosaur like Buhari hold us back. He needs to go home.
Would you like to tell Nigerians your name? I can see a lot of my friends on Facebook joining in.
My name is Enahoru Edgar.
Enahoru
Edgar.
Edgar. So, but the president, if he's sick, he is entitled to have a rest, isn't he?
No, no. If he's sick, he's entitled to have a rest.
Yes.
But also, this was the same man who said, yeah, Adoa, after a few months, she resigned. She'll be impeached. So, he claims to have integrity. Let him live up to his words now. What he, the mirror he put in Yadua's face, is facing him now. He should live up to his words. He should resign.
Nigerians are saying, though, that he properly handed over to his vice
president. So did Yadua. Yadua handed over to Goodluck.
No,
Yadua did. He did. He did. Within the constitution, they should stop lying. You see, Buhari, right, set up a propaganda center instead of an economic center. And all they have done is lie, lie, lie. They've been lying on Goodluck for too long, right? Goodluck this, Goodluck that. They should do the job they were employed to do, right? There is no economic team. There is no blueprint. That is economic minister. Can't do jack. The lady that was intimidated by IMF, whatever.
Yeah.
It's time we get a decent economic team. Buhari.